Chilling Santo will be an option to leave for fake signing for Manchester United this summer, according to West Brom. Do the devil have it strongly linked with a move to sign the England international from Borussia Dortmund this summer, as Ole Gunnar Solskjaer look to add to his squad ahead of the new campaign? The 20-year-old attacking midfielder has earned a reputation as one of the brightest young prospects in European football, and it remains to be seen whether he will complete a deal to move to Old Trafford this term. Despite all the speculation in the media suggesting that Sancho could be on his way to Old Trafford this summer, it appears that the Red Devils are not any closer to completing a deal for the 20-year-old as the new season draws nearer. However, former Manchester United defender Brom feels that the Red Devils should continue to pursue a deal for Sancho because he will be a perfect fit for Solskjaer's side. Speaking in an interview with Sky Sport News, as quoted by the Daily Express, Brom said, "I think Sancho would be excellent. We have got some young, brilliant, attacking players at the moment, but Sancho would be another layer of the cake really. He's exciting, he's young, he can score goals and he's good with assists. We can get the turn, it will be absolutely perfect. But I think we can always improve. The defense, midfield, the more competition going on in place, the better the team becomes." Sancho scored 17 goals and made 16 assists in 32 Bundesliga games for Borussia Dortmund last season, and he also net twice in Champions League. Manchester United have yet to officially announce any new signing this summer, as Solskjaer prepares for his second full season in charge at the club. The Red Devils will begin their new Premier League campaign with a home clash against Crystal Palace on Saturday, 19 September.